Hey guys, Balto1925, you're playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again. Today we'll be flying 6320 from here in Addy Sumarmo, I think, to Luang, Prabang. Okay, stop pushback. After starting engine, there we go, that's the APU sorted. And now to basically do a U-turn. Come on. Oh shit. I just realized the joystick wasn't plugged in. Which is why I was like, why is this aircraft not turning? Yeah, no, it's just stuck here. Oh. Yeah, come on, surely you can back out of there. Really caught on anything. What is this thing stuck on? Oh, 1 second. There we go, problem solved. Yeah, I hope they don't want us to backtrack or anything. Okay, I don't think I'm going to bother backtracking. Okay, they do want us to backtrack, but I'm just going to go for it. Rotate. Don't care. There we go. I guess I'm going to pause the video here and I'll see you once we begin our approach. See you then. Okay, guys, we are approaching, but I don't know why. Okay. I don't know why it wasn't cooperating, but that now we have it fixed. Okay, you're spool up faster. Flaps one. Because if I hadn't kicked us into tow there, we would have slammed into that mountain. And sometimes it just doesn't want to descend then. Okay, that's fine. That's just because we're over a mountain. Go arming approach hold, so hopefully that'll take us down towards the runway. And another notch flaps. Yeah, we did overshoot a bit. We're about 20 nautical miles out. But we are higher up than most airports, so who knows. At least we have the localizer. Okay, ground stop is live. Well, so it's basically Confederate garage for landing. There's the runway. So let us see how this goes. Okay, we're coming in fairly stable, which is good. Yep. We're coming in nice and steady. We don't need these right now. Or the rain repellent. De-icing unnecessary. Bleeders on. Yeah, you know what? Let's see if we can get the APU turned on. Okay, the battery temperatures are fine. Yeah, I'm wondering if we've got any data that would indicate the APU is on. Yeah? I think that means we've got APU now. Which I'm fine with. It gives us a little extra power because that does look like quite a small airport, so we may as well be ready. So to not rely too much on ground equipment. Okay, we're about 1600 feet up. So you can move up and down. Let me recenter. And now it's me disconnecting the autopilot. The autothrottle is still alive. I'm just very carefully adjusting the path. Again, we're coming in quite slow, and I want to keep it that way. I don't want to suddenly go full toggle because that takes a while for the engine to ramp up to react. And then another while to spool down again. There we go. That wasn't too bad of an approach, even though we are in the middle of a lot of mountains. Oh yeah. Flaps up. I'm Bot 1925. I will see you guys next time.